the dyno data from many various popular bikes of the Pro Plus. These are dyno charts and valuable information that you cannot get to see anywhere else.
Hi guys, welcome to my vlogs Yamantaka 17. Today it's gonna be an interesting vlog, a fact-filled vlog about the Pro Plus, FuelX Pro Plus from Race Dynamics. And I'm gonna share with you my honest experience with the device. So right now I'm trying to do a mileage test. I'm with a Pillion Map 2, which is leaner than the stock one level. So we are gonna, this is a kind of a good road, straight road, bit of traffic here and there, bit of towns here and there. But let's do a 10 kilometer mileage test and let's see what the console will show. So my bike, Basanti, the ADV 250, was the first in India to get this module, I mean the Pro Plus. And it has been amazing. My bike went through the dyno and they crunched up some numbers and got the settings right. So I got a gain of 12% in power and torque. So it totally feels like a different machine altogether. A lot of changes I was able to see on my bike. Lesser downshifts, not much of jerkiness, no stalling, smooth shift, the engine runs cooler. I'm getting mileage on demand and power on demand. I can on the fly set, change the maps. And it's an amazing device and it's worth the investment. I'm also running a BMC air filter on my bike and I did get the Iridium spark plug. So all of this goes hand in hand. I still need to get a free flowing exhaust. Let me see, when I go do track days, I might get it. There has been a lot of improvements in the low end. And it just feels so much better, the bike transformed just by this one device. It's really amazing. I've got record mileage and record height speed still now on my bike. I've pushed my bike to its capability and I highly recommend this device for those interested in touring or track days, whatever. But it is definitely an amazing addition, value for money for your device. At that price point, no other device gives you so much value for money performance. I was able to achieve the highest top speed on my bike. More than the company stated top speed, and also I'm getting a very good mileage when I want it. So on demand, when I want power, I have my power on map 7, map 8. When I want my mileage, I can be on 3, 4 when I'm touring. So it's best of both worlds and you can set it on the fly. It's really good. Powertronics, FuelX Pro Plus, Hazard Flasher, FlashX is all by the same company called Race Dynamics. They are a very well-renowned company making quality products. The difference between the Pro and the Pro Plus is, the Pro Plus increases power and torque. And also, it thinks, it evaluates your riding style in the past few minutes and it adjusts accordingly. It auto-tunes the fuel optimization. You can let it auto-tune your adjustment or you can set it manually. You have the freedom to do both. I personally had to adapt to these changes made on my bike in terms of performance and the behavior. Most of the times I don't have to downshift, you know, I can just go through on second gear. The engine is running cooler, there is no jerkiness, there is no lag. It is kind of the best you can do to your bike. I personally, on this machine, I have got 4 horsepower gains, which is outstanding. And it is not always about the numbers, it is the way you feel while riding, the ease. You know, you don't have to squeeze out all the time, it just flows. And this is my 250 adventure. If you have a better machine, the results will obviously be relatively better according to your machine. Really great device for touring, track days, whatever your purpose might be. All your complaints, most of your complaints will be resolved. So this is the best of both worlds. Earlier for power you had to go for a piggyback ECU Powertronics. For fuel optimization you had to go for the FuelX Pro. But this is the best of both worlds. I will be sharing a chart with you about the stats. You know, only the stock with the FuelX Lite, with the FuelX Pro, with the FuelX Pro Plus, with the FuelX Pro Plus, with the Powertronics ECU. And all these mods go hand in hand. And as on the chart you can see, this is the best bang for your buck. So I got the mod done at Gear Motorcycles, a very well renowned garage in Bangalore. Very amazing people, they really know how to treat machines. And with their help and Race Dynamics help, my 250 ADV was the first in India to get this module. Gear Motorcycles is also official vendor of Race Dynamics products, and they are involved in giving inputs and, you know, giving suggestions to the company. And really amazing place, they did it for a good price. You can always contact them. I'll put the details of Gear Motorcycles and their IG page in the description. Do check out. They really do great work on machines. They will do the adjustment work also. They'll do the professional work also. And they also do it at a good price. So I highly recommend this garage if you want to get some mods done in Bangalore. And they are not those kind of people who try to upsell you or sell you products that you don't need. They'll suggest you appropriately what you need and what is your purpose. They are not money-minded, but they are more oriented towards giving you the best possible service they can. And amazing place. So I thank them for getting this mod done on my bike. On screen, I will be sharing with you the dyno data of my bike. Also, I have collected 8 other popular bikes dyno data after the Fuelix Pro Plus. So it's an amazing mod. Beat whatever your bike. If it's a performance sports bike, they have a module for you. Works really great. Nobody else has this data. Nobody else can show you this data. I personally collected this data from Race Dynamics. Just go for it blindly. You'll definitely thank me later for recommending you this product. This is an honest review. I'm not being paid for any of this. It is just because I want to serve the biking community with the best possible information. With factual answers, I want to present this video to you. So hit the like, share and subscribe button. Don't forget to support me. I'll bring so many more such videos for you bikers, because bikers are like my brothers, and this is the brotherhood. We have to stand in unity and support one another. So this is not those kind of mileage tests where I'm completely on a straight line. See, I'm doing some regular traffic also. I'm on first gear now. Come on, false neutral. Going through. Slight drizzle, lovely weather. Now it dropped to 44. But we'll catch up, so. Just complete the another 300 meters to go. We'll just complete the 10 kilometer ride, basic ride through normal countryside highway, some townships. If anybody recognizes the areas, please comment. Would be nice to know where my subscribers are from. So. So guys, as you can see, I've done 10.1 kilometers and achieved a fuel economy of 44 kilometers mileage is giving. I could have pushed it to 45-46. I saw sometimes 46 came on the console and I was very pleased. I'm on map 2 guys, so right now it's 3. So Basanti, I just did a wash for her to be presentable on the vlog. So this is the Pro Plus. And this is how you set maps. So right now, 1, 2, 3, I'm on the map 3. Map 3 is stock guys, stock map. So if you press 1, now it will blink 1, 2, 3, 4. That's how you know on which map you are. It will blink so many times.
amazing device. This button is waterproof. Don't worry. They have already thought about it. Amazing. As you can see, I'll show you. Strip one. This is 1 minute. I'll show you the actual fact. See. Huh? This is strip one. Range. Time. That is strip one mileage. 27. Okay, guys. So we're going to trip to 43. Yeah, and I've ridden very moderate power. Same range. Trip time. Average speed. 38. So this is the result of amazing research and development done by Race Dynamics team. Really, it was really an honor to get this module first on my 250 ADV. I'll show you some clips of the dyno. So guys, so let me tell you about the Fuelix Pro Plus. What is on the packaging? More power, more torque, definitely. And it also adapts to whatever you add on or remove from your bike. Be it an exhaust or an air filter. Auto altitude adaption. Water and heat resistant, shock proof, just like Race Dynamics, all their products. And auto external temperature adapt. So maybe you're in the high altitudes, maybe you're in the snow, maybe you're in the desert, it knows. And it acts accordingly, the module. Features and benefits, more power, more torque, reduced engine and exhaust temperature, enhanced engine life, no flat spot, no jerkiness, smoother engine operation, lesser downshift, and I give you assurity that all of the stated facts are 100% true, and I can prove it to you also. But that is on my bike. Maybe you have a better bike than me, man, the results will be better. So the Fuelix Pro Plus costs you a few rupees more than the Pro. So the Pro Plus is priced at 11,490 for this bike. Great product, go for it. Value for money, best performance, amazing cash. Make sure you try to get the BMC air filter. And if you do get the BMC air filter, get the Iridium spark plug. Exhaust depends on your personal preference. Exhaust is not legal in India, but on the tracks, an exhaust will give you more gains with all this together. Go for it. Thumbs up. Also, I have what nobody else has. I have dynograph data of various popular bikes with the Fuelix Pro Plus. And I'll show it to you on screen. Benefits. The main benefit is part riding, part throttle performance. So even when you are not at a full throttle, it thinks well, you know, it thinks and makes it right. It feels so good. You've got to experience this on your bike. I got this done at Gear Motorcycles at Wilson Garden, Bangalore. So they are partners with Race Dynamics, and they are the official vendors of Race Dynamics products, such as the Powertronics, the Fuelix, or the FlashX, whatever. So amazing product. It will be a drastic improvement that you will notice. So really go for it. It is raining. I have to go, guys. See you in another video. Take care till then. Ciao.